out of it.
And this is our class summary for Intermediate Lindy Hop Week 2.
February 2014.
All right, so we added a new variation to our Kick Through Charleston, a drop on count one. So, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. All right.
And then we have some reverse jerk variation, a little footwork variation, and a spin for the ball reverse.
Okay, so we'll do swing outs in between. So 5, 6.